We've been driving for 10 hours. I just got a notification on my phone saying that Drake just dropped the video for God's Plan. And I can't record it right now because I'm in the fucking car.
I can't record it because I'm in the car. So we're rushing back to the house. As soon as I get home, I'm going to record the reaction, review. And then tonight we're going to Black Panther. Man, it's just a lot. And then subscribe, damn it, subscribe. I'm trying to get it to y'all. I'm trying to get it to y'all even though I'm tired.
Man, so we finally back. After 15 hours of drive, I was on vacation, went to Mardi Gras in New Orleans. Shit, it was live. You know how New Orleans go. Yeah, that's why I didn't post all this week. On the way back, got a notification saying that Drake dropped the video for God's Plan. Favorite artist. He came back with that fucking scary hour. Shit is fire. Everybody knows it. And as soon as I literally just got here, it is 5:30 right now. 5:30 p.m. on fucking Friday. I got a movie to go to. I'm going to see Black Panther at 7. So I'm finna do this. I'm finna upload it fast as fuck and get to it. Alright? So let's get right into it. No more talking. Let's get right into it. Subscribe. Alright, let's get right into it. Oh, and excuse my appearance, y'all. Excuse my appearance. I just got off the road and shit. I ain't got no haircut or nothing. That's why I got this hood on. So yeah, excuse the appearance. No more talking. Let's get into it. Budget for this video was about $1 million. You gave it all away? Okay.
I saw Denzel Washington on TV the other day. He's a real good looking man.
Director X.
Me, him, and Wesley Snipes were young back in the 80s. They still got some of their money. I look good. I ain't got nothing, but I look good. It's a good life. It's a good life.
Good life. More life. Boy, you swole. The U. That's the high school he was at.
I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me.
I saw this. I saw a video about this. He put in this video. Oh, he's just gonna be giving money away the entire video, huh? Well, I'll buy the whole store. Shit. Look at those bags. Drake over here like, you ain't gotta buy all this stuff. It's God's plan, man. Oh, man.
Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you're loving on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me.
That's some real shit, bro. Oh, my gosh. Man, salute to Drake for this, man. I feel good sometimes I don't like. I finesse down Western Road. Might go down in GOD. He got the whole family there too. Well, he about finna make that day. I make sure that Northside eat. And still. Bad things. It's a lot of bad. Oh! Hold on. I was about to say that before she even started, bro. I was about to say, man, how would you react if you were sitting down on the street and you look to your left and Drake is just sitting by you with a wad of cash? She the only real, like, well, no, except the family that was crying. That's how most people reacted. How she kicked up her legs and stuff. She screamed. Look at that. Like she saw a ghost.
Yeah, that's right.
Wow. That could change somebody's life for real. Here it comes. It's gonna be live. She said, "Do you?" I tell her, "Only love my bed and my mom." You saw he had the bouncers, bro. Oh my gosh.
You know me.
Made all those kids day. Oh, he went to a youth center and stuff too.
God's plan. God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey.
Oh, the fire station? Man, he giving cash to the fire station?
Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing.
I brought toys for every single kid, so all the kids get toys.
That's what I'm talking about, Drake.
I want you guys to go on a shopping spree on me. You guys can get whatever you want.
The woman's shelter?
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. There's a bow in that car. Wow. He got them cars and shit? Wow, he got them cars. That's crazy. I'm saying, Drake, we are nothing without our moms. Shout out to my mom,
no matter what you do, that's all we got, you know? Trust me.
Shit, all I can say is, wow, man. It was a great video to a great song. I don't know if Drake could have done it any better. God's plan. God put him in a place of to where he's at now, and he's just giving back. Man, Drake can do no wrong. Salute to Drake for that, man. Salute to Drake. But shit, like I told y'all, I got like 45 minutes to get to the movie theater, so I'm just gonna end it there. Make sure y'all subscribe. Great video. Salute to Drake. If you ain't seen it yet, link will be in the description. Make sure y'all subscribe to my channel. Content coming at y'all. I'm about to go see the movie. I'm gonna make a review to the movie after I watch it and stuff like that. That'll be up probably tomorrow. And yeah, so we out.